I'm telling you, I don't think there's any romper room.
If the pilot was telling the truth, it would have been on the schematics.
What reason would the pilot have to lie?
Well, none other than the fact that he might have killed somebody.
Well, yeah, there's that. And the fact that he also said he was the last person to have seen her alive. We still gotta check out his story. This floor gives. It's not just a closet.
Wow. Well, I guess we found the Mile High Club, huh?
And the last place that Suzanne Grady was seen alive.
Well, it does back up the captain's story. I can't believe they have these little love nests and planes. You know, I think we need one of these.
Yeah, right? We could convert firearms.
Sure. I could think of two people that would enjoy that.
Who? Callie and Delco? No way. Do you have proof?
I don't have any proof. I just have a feeling, but I don't want any proof.
Ah, la 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 la. Okay. Let's just see if we can find where everything went south for Suzanne. This is her bag. Hey, Ryan. Look at this. I think Suzanne Grady was taking Dormal.
Yeah, Tara said that Suzanne had Dormal in her system.
Well, looks like our victim may have had a habit.
You know what I think? I think we better send Tripp and Callie off to talk to the other flight attendants.